I zwycięzca etapu jazda indywidualna na czas, Mattia Cattaneo! Premia specjalna dla zwycięzcy etapu.
Niech wie o tym, że oczywiście kibicujemy naszym zawodnikom, kibicujemy Polakom, ale mamy też ogromny szacunek do jego osiągnięć, mamy ogromny szacunek do tego również, jak pięknie jedzie na jubileuszowym 80. Tour de Pologne. I oczywiście Matej Mochowicz! Ostatni zawodnik.
35,
Almeida miał 19, 20.
Yeah, I had really good legs. Maybe I hold too much back in the first part of the time trial because computer said that I should, and I also did this mistake in 2021 when I was also fighting with Zhao for the overall title. But then in the second part, when it was the hardest, I had really good legs, I gave it my best. And it was just enough to hold on for the leader's jersey. We are now on same time, so tomorrow I need to make sure he gets no bonus seconds or I get better. So I'm confident, we have super good team. I will stay close to Zhao all day long on his wheel, and if he goes for bonus seconds, so will I. And yeah, I hope I will be faster tomorrow in the sprint if they decide to go for it.
Matej Mochowicz!
Matejowi Mochowiczowi przekazuje Czesław Lang, asystent prezydenta